tutorial on how to play The Thrill of It All by Sam Smith on standard tuning. There's no capo. And with that said, we're going to get started here. So, we're going to do a variation of a D chord. So you're going to have your index on the first or the second fret of the G string, ring fingers on the third fret of the B, and your middle finger is going to be on the third fret of the D. So we're going to play the D, G, and the B strings. Then we're going to slide our index finger over to the first fret of the B string, play that note, and then we're going to go put our middle finger, our ring finger, on the third fret of the G string, middle finger on the third fret of the low E, and play both of those, and then continue picking that G string. Okay, so that sounds like this. Next, you're going to put your index finger on the first fret of the high E, and your ring finger is going to be on the third fret of the D string. You're going to play that once, both those strings. Use your pinky to play on the fourth fret of the B string, and then you go back to that D chord variation that I showed. So that part sounds like this. And then you go right back to the beginning, and that repeats throughout the entire song. So your C, G chord, to this F variation, fourth fret on the pinky, back to the D chord variation. That's it. That's as simple as it gets. The picking is a little tricky, so I understand if it takes you a little bit of time to get. Go ahead and rewind as many times as you need. If you have other questions, go ahead and comment below. If you'd like to see more tutorials, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.